How you doing?
There's somebody who tends to feel the Carlucci
show. Shisha.
Come to Cruisin. Belly, he's the most.
Patti streaming coast to coast. Together we will greet you.
Yes, Billy, my co-host.
The gang's all here and we all want to share.
Here at Cruisin, here are friends and guests that and we
sing. Ooh, and welcome to the fabulous Paris Caterers, located 281 Berlin Cross Keys Roads. And in the fabulous Paris Caterers, Ted, there's a place called Roberts. And in Roberts is where we do the live taping of the one and only show that's on the radio each and every Thursday night at 7 p.m. Tune in or join us live, Ted. Live, the first and third Friday of every month. Remember that. Come and see the Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci, and the gang show. And remember, if it wasn't for the gang, there'd be no sh. Come on, let me hear it. Ready? Not too shabby, not too shabby. I want to introduce Dave Virgilio, our sound engineer. Brian Virgilio, our cameraman. Gorgeous Felicia, our floor director. And who else but the man with the mouth, Joe Dogs. And now, I'd like to introduce, here's Billy.
Joseph, my big brother.
Oh, magic moment. This magic moment.
So different and so new,
was like any other.
Until I kissed you, and then it happened. It just took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too. By the look in your eyes, it was sweeter than wine, softer than the summer night. Everything I want I have. When magic moment, while your lips are close to mine, could last forever.
Magic moment.
And the band played on. Bless you, Junior Broly. God bless you, the heater with the heater.
Sweeter than wine, softer than the summer night. Everything I want I have. Whenever I hold you tight,
this magic moment,
while your lips are close to mine, could last forever.
Come on up here. Here's my magic. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patti Lattanzi. Magic of the show. Come on, Patti, do your thing, honey.
You know what? Or when you're doing paperwork, you put the piece of paper here, you look for it. Where'd the paper go? That's Patti Copperfield. I have it, and then I don't have it. Do you guys do that too?
Yeah, I do that.
You have it, and then you can't find it.
When I go to the casino, I go there with $1,000. Then I look in my pocket. I say, what happened? Where'd it go? What happened to it?
Yeah,
minute. Come on, I love this song. Patti Lattanzi, ladies and gentlemen.
I can name that tune. Next birthday tonight, right here, Robert's Lounge. We will be back tomorrow night, by the way. Tomorrow night. If you had money, I'd go out, buy a fresh, you'd dress me like a queen. And in a chauffeur limousine, we'd look so fine. But you're an ordinary guy, and your pockets are empty. Just an ordinary guy, but I'm yours till I die. Come on. I can't give you anything but my love. I will give all my love just for you, boy. My devotion I will give for as long as you live. Now you sing it.
Song again. I'd like to hear it again. Go, go, go. Do it again. I was only kidding. She still did it again.
Look who's here. David Virgilio. As
am I?
David and I work together sometimes. I work apart from David. I work with Billy sometimes. I work apart from Billy. I DJ. I sing. I do karaoke. You know, if you want to sing, I'll come and you could sing. To give me a break.
I can't do karaoke. I'm not allowed.
Not allowed?
No.
And David has synergy. Tell me, David.
I'm not allowed. Synergy broadcasting.
My manager said I can't do karaoke.
Wait a minute.
Because you don't get paid.
Wait a minute. David's over here.
I'm sorry. You're doing karaoke?
I'm sorry. I'm used to being ignored.
Go ahead.
Synergy broadcasting. We do live video and audio. As we're doing both here, we're doing video and audio. We also do television. Live streaming, high school sports, college.
And we'll be working together here the third Thursday in February.
Yes,
15th.
February 15th.
And believe it or not, tomorrow night we'll be back right here, Paris Caterers, on January 19th.
In the Roberts Lounge or the Paris Caterers?
Both. We're Paris Caterers. Roberts Lounge located in Paris. You know this.
Something
why am
like
I
that.
Telling
what,
you?
The Paris located Caterers, in Paris? Roberts Hall, or where? Wawa.
Thank you, Brian Virgilio, for all the nice video work, David's brother. Thank you, Joe Dulk. Who's our first guest?
Tommy C.
Tommy C.
He's up again?
You know...
How many times you want to do this thing?
You know, this show has a lot of initials. Ted Z, Tommy C, Joey M.
Joey has to get home.
And Vinny B. Okay.
What do you need?
Come on, Tommy. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much. Changed my name to Billy Luch. I changed it back to Carlucci.
Deja vu. I feel like I've never been here before.
Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Don't get dizzy or nothing, because a lot of people try not to.
What do you want to do for us, Tommy?
I think we're going to keep it in the disco era, if I'm not mistaken. All right, a little different.
You want to change it?
No, we're going to keep it with
that. Okay, you do that one.
I think you guys are going to like this one. I had the wonderful opportunity of sharing the stage with this guy a couple years ago. It was one of his biggest hits.
And you like to dance. Please come out. You're invited.
Tommy C, ladies and gentlemen. Lip syncing.
It wasn't my fault.
Thank you for dancing, guys.
Hey, Tommy, nobody knows about you were lip syncing.
Is that you, Billy?
No, it was a little guy in the moon.
You know, that's hard to do. He did the whole sync thing, song in falsetto. Nobody could do that.
It's
give
a
him a round of applause.
Work,
that's awesome.
A lot of work. Thank you. Thanks
you can stand
much.
Up to it. That's, that's very unusual.
You know, I asked Joey earlier, you just said something that hit something we're talking about. Why is it a round of applause? It's not like a square of applause or a rectangle of applause? Is this take? Why is it a round?
Let me explain something to you, Patty. Patty, let me explain something to you.
Explain.
You know the round table with the knights and all, they sat around?
That's what you said. Did you say
the
that?
The round table, they all sat around the round table, and they all gave themselves a round of applause.
Was that like where that really one? Came from?
I made it up.
Yeah, but what about this table? This table's rectangular.
It's a not round. A square table.
Once again, I find myself in the middle of this conversation.
You don't have to get along in this conversation because you did your thing.
Wait, don't
One
we?
More time, Tommy, say.
Okay. How about that?
Huh? You want to say anything about Joey M right here?
I can't say that on the air.
Well. All right, you'll come back in the show.
Wait a minute. He's the one who started you in this business.
How do you think he got the arm?
What do you think, Joey?
God.
Joey M. Joey Montello from La Piazza in Wildwood.
Thank you so much. Patty's going to be joining us this summer with on a Saturday night with Tommy and myself.
I'm going
to
join
along with Billy another night. You need to come down. So if you guys check it out in Wildwood when you're down there in July and August, these guys will be hanging out with us on a Saturday night.
Look at Facha Book. It's all going to be on the Facha Book. Facha Book.
Facha Book.
Facha Libre is correct. Right, Santina? Facha Libre? But do we call it a Facha
Book? Make sure she doesn't drink that Jack Daniels behind us on the stage.
Listen, ever since you've been there, we can't afford to buy anymore.
Me of all people.
It was just a lot
a capful and I'm done. A capful and I'm forget about it. Whee! What do you want to do?
Don't pull me.
Oh, your arm. Oh, your arm. What do you want to do for us, Joey?
Well, you know, everybody's doing all these great songs. And, you know, why all these songs in the 60s and the 70s and the 50s were getting done by rock and roll artists. People like Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin were hitting the charts also with hits. So here's a great song from Dean Martin back in the mid-60s.
Joe B. M.
Somewhere there's a someone for everyone. Somewhere there's a someone for me. Though I may be lonely now, I'll see it through somehow. To someone's heart I know I hold the key. Somewhere there's a someone for everyone. Somewhere there's a someone for me. And I'll search my whole life through until I found a love that's true. For I know somewhere there's a someone for me. And I'll search my whole life through until I found the love that's true. For I know somewhere there's a someone for me. For I know somewhere there's a someone for me.
Can't keep those old timers down.
Joey, we've known each other for 40 years now. You know that?
Yeah, we started singing together. We sang Christmas songs.
That's when we started. Yeah,
with Junior Perolo.
Junior Perolo, you, myself, on the Saturday night dance party.
I wasn't born yet.
And Bob Pantana's show. You were born. Come on, you were out there kidding around with me with those pigtails.
I had pigtails.
Billy, Billy's rehearsing. Come on, girls.
Carrying my bass drum around, that's right. That
go,
bass
go
drum.
Go on, pull on the arm one more time. Go ahead.
I'm only holding it. Look how gentle.
What do you
I
want to do there?
What do I want to do? It's your turn now.
God, I didn't do anything.
Whose turn is it now?
Whose turn? We're going to bring up Vinny B.
Vinny B.
You're going to have a break.
How many breaks? One, right. two, five.
I'm not touching Thank your you arm. Don't I got your shoulder.
Look. One more time for this old timer, Joey M.
Joey M.
We're all old timers, you know. After 65 years in the business, you're an old timer.
Thank you. Joey M. Come on.
Thank you, Joe Dog. By the way, say hello to our staff here, Alyssa and Debbie and Sharon and Mike at the bar. We love you guys. Thank you. We couldn't do the show without you. Hi, Linda. Linda, how many Lindas are here? They said say hello to Linda. Well, everybody's a Linda. And my mother, Felicia, our floor director. Okay. What do you got for us, Vinny B?
I'll do something by the Beatles. We got any Beatle fans out there today?
Beatles.
Let's go on the old silver flighting plane here. We're going to do something called Back in the USSR, if you please, Maestro.
Get to play last night. All the way the paperback was on my knee. Man, I had a dreadful flight back in the USSR. You're how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR. Been away so long, a wholly new place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave until tomorrow. Yes, in the face. On it, disconnect the phone. I'm back in the USSR. How lucky you are, boy. Back in the US, back in the US, back in the USSR. The lonely girls really knocks me out. They leave the West behind. The Moscow girls, baby, sing and shout. The joke is always on. Help me out, audience. Well, the lonely girls really knocks me out. They leave the West behind. Now Moscow girls made me sing and shout. The Georgia's always on my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind, my mind. Shouting out and down way down south. They bring me to your daddy's farm. They let me hear your bellows like it's ringing out. Oh, I'm back in the USSR. You know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR. Hey, I'm back. Yeah, back in the USSR. Yeah, back.
Oh, that was tough. That was tough. Losing my voice. Thank you.
There you go,
Bob,
right there.
You.
Come on. Get it together.
That's because your wife had a little something, something, right?
What's that?
Your wife had a little something, something, and you think it got in your throat?
I don't know.
Hairball?
You got to get divorced. When that happens, you got to leave. You got to get out right away because that'll keep on happening. Once your wife gets sick, you always get sick. Don't ever get sick. Get out.
What the heck kind of advice?
I'll never get out. I love my wife too much. I can't leave.
See? Ain't that, now that is nice.
But I'm getting out anyway.
Whoa. Ted Ziffer. Come on up, Ted. Come on over here, Ted.
Hey, how's everybody?
Hey, listen, we're back at Robert's Lounge. We're not in the USSR.
All right.
We're at the Robert's Lounge.
Hey, just before I sing my song, I'd like to say that... hello to Joey M. I sang many times at his establishment with 45 RPM.
Oh, nice.
La Piazza, back in the 80s and 90s. As a matter of fact, he once said that he was going to put a plaque on the sidewalk in Wildwood with our name on it.
I got that plaque.
The only plaque I've ever got was at the dentist.
Yes.
So...
Oh, my God. Did you?
I'm just kidding.
You paid a guy? I wouldn't pay the guy.
I really like... singing there. We opened for many groups. All right. Also, I'd like to let you know there's a new album. There's a new CD out. It's had updated versions of all your favorite songs from the 60s and 70s. Yeah, they updated them so you can relate to them more. Like Herman's Hermits, Mrs. Brown, You Have a Lovely Walker. Yeah, they have Once, Twice, Three Times to the Bathroom by the Commodores. They have I Get By with a Little Help from the Pens by Ringo Starr.
What else you got?
They also have First Time Ever, I Forgot Your Face by Roberta Flack. And last but not least, that soul wonder, When a Man is a Woman by Percy Sledge.
Today, that don't mean nothing.
So you got a little comedy going on there, Ted.
All right. I was going to do an up-tempo song, but Bonnie asked me to sing a song for her. So I'm going to do that tonight.
Do it, baby.
Come on. This is for
by
Bonnie.
By the Flamingo. Thank you.
That was great.
Ted, let everybody know what the group you sing with.
Oh, group right now. Next month, we're going to be appearing at a place called that John Bishop runs, an entertainment luncheon in somewhere on the East Coast.
100 miles away.
Yeah. No, it's not
By
that
the,
far.
The group, has, no. The group has changed its name. We were known as Nostalgia 5.
And what are you now?
Pete left the group.
Yes.
We are now known as Timeless.
Timeless, okay.
I like that.
All right.
So, if you want to book
ticking.
Timeless, call 610-564-7735. You won't regret it. Thank you.
Timeless. The clock keeps ticking.
All right, thank you, Ted Ziffer. Okay, we're going to hear a word from our
sponsor. Nobody's paying attention to me.
That's all right, they're going to
timeless,
listen.
Timeless, the clock keeps ticking.
Okay, tick away, baby.
Need entertainment for an upcoming event? Call Cruisin 92.1 radio personality Patti Lattanzi. Whether you're looking for a singer, DJ, or karaoke, Patti is the person to call. She does private parties, special events, and house parties. Call Patti Lattanzi at 856-979-7744 to make your next event one that your guests will remember. That number again is 856-979-7744.
Everybody's hooked on something. Now get hooked on everything. Articles featuring travel, entertainment, and dining are leading to successful promotions for causes, hospitals, medical specialists, attorneys, entertainers, and more. We publish informational advertorials marketing your business or brand. We then help build your client and fan base on social media while moving you to the top of Google affordably. www.hookedoneverything.com.
Where, but you turn it on, it works better. Is your mic on?
Anybody have any leftovers, give them to me. I'm going to take them home. I'm hungry. I don't want that.
We have cake for
anything
you.
That's low fat, I'll take home.
It was Nick's birthday tonight, a couple weeks ago. Don't forget, tomorrow, January 19th, we will be back here. That's our second show of the month tomorrow, January 19th. So we hope to see you guys back. We have another fabulous show. Your group's going to be here, yes?
I am?
Yes.
Who told you that?
Billy and the Essentials. I think it's your name. Did you change it?
No, I'm going to call the Flamingos. They're not alive anymore. But, you know, I did produce the Flamingos.
He did.
A song called She Shook My World. I produced them and... Yes, I did, and wrote the song. They called me, they wanted me to produce them, but they didn't want that kind of slow stuff. So I did an R&B record, and it really did well, and nobody has that record now. So if you have that record, it's called She Shook My World on Philips Record, please call me. I'll give you $500 for it.
There you go. And I wrote a song called How Can I Miss You If You Don't Leave? Okay.
Well, how do you do that?
I don't know.
Did you tell Joe that one?
And I told everybody, a lot of people met famous people. And that I met a very famous person. I met the man who met Andy Griffith. That's a,
what was his name?
I forget. Herbert. Tommy C is here.
I met Minnie Pearl. Minnie Tommy Pearl was a good friend of mine. Howdy!
I feel Tommy. Like I haven't left.
I worked the Opry. I did work on the. I worked the Opry. I really did. With Danny
Jr. He did. He was there. Yes, he did.
At the Hop Rock Roll here to stay. And then Minnie Pearl came out, took me home, made me steak and biscuits. I became good friends. And I said, Minnie, howdy! She said, howdy, Billy. Let's go out tomorrow. She was a nice girl.
Everybody liked Billy. They loved
him. I just had to tell you a story. And Tommy C has got a story for you about Joey M. Tell me about Joey M. What happened?
You know, that's like the story. It says, that's enough about you. Let's talk about me. What do you think about me?
No, Patti, talk to Joey and tell him about Tommy. What happened to Joey when Tommy was with
him? What happened, Tommy?
I don't know.
What happened?
You got to remember something.
Who blew the fire out?
Can't you remember something at La Piazza that was so funny?
At La Piazza?
Yeah.
Well, when he tripped?
Yeah. Not that. I mean, during the shows you did a lot of shows there. Can't you remember something that's real funny?
You know what's actually really funny? Joey's very quick. Believe it or not, you might look at him and say, no, but he is. He's very quick up here, at least. And he could rewrite a song like that. And Billy, I think you know about that firsthand. Rewrite lyrics that you would never imagine would actually make sense in the song. And they don't make sense, but they rhyme and they're funny.
And they're funny, and he changed all my songs around, and I can't sing them anymore.
Now you don't know the words, right?
No, he knows the words.
Oh, he knows the words.
A lot of people don't like what he says about my songs.
Oofa. What do you want to do, Tom?
Bend her over.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
Not yet. Joey, 1, 2, 3. Joey, Tommy C.
Hit it, baby.
I'll take it back now with a song I did with Rydell.
this way.
Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more.
Like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor.
Did you hear Bobby Rydell singing?
That's it. That's the last recording, other than Wild One, that you'll hear of Bobby.
And a great video it was, and is, and still will be.
We did do the video.
What
a night!
I remember seeing the video. Yeah,
it's a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing. Unfortunately, all done after his passing.
Yeah. Well, it's on there. It's nice. It's a nice tribute to Bobby Rydell.
That it is. That it is.
We love them all.
The Bobby Rydell Foundation. Check it out on Facebook. We're doing a lot of good things, raising a statue
of
Bobby.
Don't you have a big thing coming up?
For Bobby?
Or
Frankie? Well, I got a show coming up in February.
All right.
Over in Penn's Grove.
You do?
I do. Joey will be there.
It's a Tommy C show.
Is that the
Apollos?
The Apollos? The Apollos,
yes. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, with the Times.
It's featuring the Times.
All right.
The Rain Band.
And that guy.
And that other guy, Joey M.
He's going to come up in a few minutes. You're up this time. You want to sing?
What am
bit?
I doing up here?
You want to sing?
I'm going to go over there.
I'm going to go over there, too.
Will you leave me all alone?
Hit it.
What am I doing here?
You're crying now, just like you used to cry. You can save all your lies, 'cause I heard them all before. Tell it to the rain and the stars that shine above, that it's me you're thinking of, and I'm in love. I gave you love, girl, and got nothing.
nothing in return. How does it feel to feel what I had to learn? Baby, save all your life, cause I heard them all before. Tell it to the rain and the stars that shine above. That it's me you're thinking of. Suddenly you stop running around.
Running around all over town.
That's what I know. You'll be putting her down.
Putting her down all over town.
Don't you do your crying
all
alone, baby.
Girl, come running home.
Suddenly you'll be that's when I knew I only needed the sun.
Those Tommy C notes going on.
I got something in my shoes to make me sing higher. Needles and pins.
Always do that. Put stuff in your shoes. That makes you, that's
really
good.
Is that true?
I don't know.
Did you get smaller or did I get taller?
Smaller? No, I wasn't standing. I was kind of slouching like, you know.
One more time for Patti Lattanzi. Put these great shows together.
We have a lot of talent in the area.
And it's not easy to do.
America's Got Talent should come over here. Delaware River, Delaware Valley has got talent. Check out some of the talent over here. Right?
Over here.
Over here. You know who's coming up now?
South Philly still has a lot of talent.
Over here.
They just don't go out anymore. They stay in South Philly because they love it. I don't blame them. And I want to thank you for those hot dogs.
Okay. Joey M.
What are you doing in your back?
I don't know. Well, I was only supposed to do one song tonight.
You know why you're doing another song? Because they love you. Do you love Joey M?
Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Joey, and you met so many celebrities at your restaurant. So many, I mean, a lot of celebrities graced your restaurant. And Frankie Avalon was one of them. You're doing something for Frankie Avalon.
I'm honored. Actually, I'm producing two records right now with Avalon and Tommy C.
Wow.
And we went to California, as Tommy said earlier, and we recorded two songs. One is Beauty School Dropout, but it's not what you're used to hearing. It's a whole different feel. More the dance around Tommy, and Frankie did his part. And then we did Beach Blanket Bingo.
Oh, I like that.
And actually, we did a reggae feel. Yeah, we're going to go back to California to shoot the video. So we're really excited about that.
Never say shoot to an Italian.
But it's been great. It's a hell of a ride, and we're talking about doing a whole album now. So well, Frankie's real nice. Excited. So and I had the honor to produce the album, and I'm really excited about that.
Joey M, a great manager. That's the way you should have it. He knows everything. He's been around.
I've been around the block. Well, speaking of Avalon, one of his first big hits was written by a good friend of mine, Richie Rome, and Russ Faith, Bobby Socks and Stockings. Well, that brings us to the next song that I'm going to do. Actually, among the Sinatra library, one of my favorite songs back in 1965 was a song entitled Somewhere in Your Heart, and written by Mr. Russ Faith. And because I sang this song so many times in my show, they brought me a copy of the original chart of Somewhere in Your Heart, and I got it hanging in my house from the Russell Faith family. So I was really honored. And I had the privilege of meeting Russ. He came to the restaurant. Who didn't come to the restaurant? That's the thing. Everybody.
You didn't have Tiny Tim there, I know that.
No.
He told
no.
me. He never went to.
He was tiptoeing through the tulips, so he never got a chance to get over to the restaurant.
Tiny was a good friend of mine. We had a lot of fun together.
I bet you did.
And I took lessons from Russ Faith. I had 6 years of training with Russ.
That's right, you told me that. Russ,
and Michelle Pardo, I think.
Yeah, he's a vocal coach.
How
yes.
come I don't sound like Michelle?
Well, we're going to do this song. I actually recorded this song. Tommy's going to do the background vocals on it. And we're going to try to knock this out. Hopefully I can do it. Somewhere in your heart, try to find a place for me. Somewhere in your heart, I won't care where it might be. One little corner may not mean so much to you, but one little corner would be enough to see me through. Somewhere in your dreams, let my lips come close to you. Though they're only dreams, someday they may all come true. Is it so much to ask for such a tiny part? Won't you find a place for me?
Place for me.
Somewhere in your heart.
Somewhere in your heart.
Ah. So much to you, but one little corner would be enough to see me through. Somewhere in your dreams,
in your dreams,
let my lips come close to you. Though they're only dreams, someday they may all come true. Is it so much to ask for such a tiny part? Won't you find a place for me?
Place for me.
Somewhere in your heart. Thank you so much. Thank you. Billy Carlucci and Tommy C on the background there.
Thank you so much. That was really nice.
And I know that's one of your favorite songs. That's why I ask for that all the time when I see it.
You
know, many years ago, there was a couple that was in Joey's restaurant, heard him sing that song, and they actually decided to use that song as their first dance, as their wedding song. And then once they heard him sing it again, they got divorced immediately. But it was a beautiful
thing. That's funny you said that, because my wedding song...
You know, you are driving in my car on the way home. You realize?
Joey, my wedding song was the worst that could happen. Wait a minute, I'm not done.
Girl, I heard you're getting married.
I changed it to the best that could happen. Yeah. Junior Brolin was at my wedding. He thought I was going to do the worst that could happen.
Junior was at my wedding, he said. Possessed.
Okay, we're going to see him soon.
Oh, no, we're not. I'm not ready to see him. You go see him. I will wait a while.
Listen to me. I'm only kidding.
I'm not touching your arm, notice.
No.
I'm on your shoulder.
Okay.
And since Joe Dog was a Kit Kat, when we get married, he's going to be, won't find better than me.
Won't find better than me.
Right, won't find the Kit Kats.
Let's get lost on the country road.
Joe was a Kit Kat.
Let's get lost on the country road.
Do you back him on Lightning Strikes?
No, Billy can back him on Lightning Strikes.
Lightning Strikes when you got
Lou
it.
Lou Christie.
Come on, Tommy, do it, baby.
Go ahead. Tommy's going to do it.
Listen to me, baby, you got to understand. Around. Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Baby, that's you. Won't you wait? But till then, when I see lips begging to be kissed, I can't stop
myself.
Believe it or not, you're in my heart all the time. All the girls are saying that you'll end up a fool, but for the time being, baby, live by my rules. When I settle down, I want one baby on my mind. Forgive and forget, and I'll make up for all lost time. If she's put together fine and reading my mind, I can't stop.
You guys know it. Here we go. Ready?
Lightning striking again. Lightning striking me again.
There's a chapel in the pines waiting for us around the bend. Picture in your mind love forever, but till when I see lips begging to be kissed,
stop.
I can't stop
myself. Lightning striking again. Lightning striking me again. Lightning striking again.
What a good one. That's an oldie.
Oh, boy.
You know, Lou Christie told me a story about that song. He had the song, folks. And nobody wanted to produce it. Nobody wanted to pay no attention to it. So he called up Charles Colello, which was Frankie Valli's conductor.
Okay.
And he cut the record on his own, and he sold it.
He wanted to join the conversation.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Dad. And sold it to I think it was ABC Paramount, and it became a huge hit. So he taught them all a lesson.
Yes, he did.
Right.
You knew him a long time.
You know who sang?
I wrote with him.
You know who sang the background on every one of his songs?
Sure.
Who was it?
Jigs, Zay, and Peggy.
The Angels, that's right. The Angels. Peggy Centilla, who wrote Begin, co-wrote of Begin.
That's a
which Tommy sang.
I actually recorded that song, Begin.
With her in the background.
And Peggy came in and jumped on the session, and she's in the background vocals. If you ever listen to my rendition of Begin from the Four Seasons, I got the writer, who was the lead singer of the Angels, Peggy Centilla, on there. Yeah.
How about that? How about this one? You guys ready? Dave Virgilio.
God of me, must we say goodbye each time we part? My heart wants to die.
Joe Dorn.
Thank you very much.
Thank you all our guests, Vinny B, Ted Ziffer, Tommy C, and Joey M. Another show. Radio will be back tomorrow.
What's you doing?
What you doing?
It's the Lattanzi Billy Carlucci show.
Call the person. Billy, he's the most.
Nice screaming.
Together we will greet you. Yes, Billy, my co-host. The gang's all here and we all want to share. Here at Cruisin', here are friends and guests that may we suggest. So much fun on 92.1. Together it all goes. Along with Dave Virgilio. Joey and Tommy from Wildwood, Vinny from Maze Landing or Farther Than That, Vince Martell, thank you so much, Ted Ziffer and Bonnie, we thank you. Joey Lattanzi said, keep the music in your soul.
And the love in your heart.
We love you, Butchigaloop, Cruisin' 92.1, Paris Caterers, Roberts Lounge, thank you.